Hi guys, in this video I am going to show you about the FreeNAS protection against the ransomware threats. FreeNAS is a network attached storage operating system which is based on FreeBSD. It was a popular NAS solution in many companies. Now I configured two virtual machines. One is for FreeNAS OS, another one is for client OS for FreeNAS, which is Windows 7. Let's begin the video. Let me copy the pictures to the FreeNAS share folder. Now I take the snapshot in FreeNAS before running the ransomware sample. I take the snapshot for the whole dataset which I configured before. Now I'm going to execute the ransomware sample one by one. Right now I am executing the most popular ransomware in this decade. As we expected, ransomware are started doing its work. Oh man, this nasty ransomware damaged my pictures. No problem. Luckily, I got the snapshot to restore the file. Now I am going to restore our files back using the amazing features called snapshots. Wow, I got my files back. FreeNAS saved my files from the nasty ransomware. In this video, we covered the FreeNAS snapshot's future. It was an effective method against the modern ransomware, and it also prevent from the accident data loss. Also, we don't have to take a manual snapshot every time. There is an option called periodic snapshot. It will take automatically snapshot time to time. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you for watching. See you all in the next video.